Hello everyone, I'm Valentin from DM Trading Bulgaria and it's time to renew our series of free trading plan videos. Up to this point we are making our free beginner formation, so whoever is interested you can check it out in our YouTube channel, it's uploaded there. It's a series of 8 lessons and it's very good if you're a beginner trader and you want the basic knowledge to start. I suggest you to look at it. Now it's time to review our trading plan for today. And as you can see, it is about the metal gold. The chart time frame is daily. And here I might show you already the basic stuff for this trade. As you can see, this is the action zone here. From here, we are waiting to see what's going to be the chart formation and to enter into a long trade. I marked for you several levels where the price was reacting. They are marked with this blue ellipse, as you can see here, here and here. The main idea of the plan is to wait by the end of the day and to see if this green candle will close above the action zone, which is going to give us more additional confirmation that probably the next movement will be on the long side. As you can see, this is the continuation of a very long upward trend. You can see it here. There was a small consolidation. Let me move the graph. As you can see, there was another wave up, a correction, another wave up, and now another correction. For now, we are waiting to see if the price is going to bounce up again, reach this resistance level around 1320 and break it, and for example to reach our main target around 1340, or if the other way is for the price to reach around this area here to make another top and to continue with the downtrend, which will be confirmation that the downtrend will continue and probably we're going to look mainly for short position. For now, our plan is to wait for another wave on the long side, and the action zone is so big in order to have an idea that probably our stop loss in case we are entering into a position will be located somewhere below this action zone. As already said, if the long movement continues on the resistance area around 1320, we are probably going to reduce most of our exposure and to move the stop loss on break even if the wave on the long side is strong enough, and of course the buying pressure is pushing the price up to this point. Of course, if the same buying pressure is continuing and break this level, the rest of the exposure will be close somewhere around the highs here, around 1340, where we are going to collect 100% of this position. For now, we are just waiting to see where we're going to close this daily bar, because this is going to be very crucial for our position. And in the end of the day, or probably in the morning tomorrow, I'll send you a signal for eventual entering into a long position. I know that the formation on the chart with these lower tops is not very appealing for a long position, but for now, as you can see, this support level on which the action zone is located, it's very strong. So for me, there is no way for now to look for opportunity on the short side. But of course, we're going to manage this plan actively, and as soon as we see another opportunity or certain movement is exhausted, we are going to collect the profit and adjust immediately in order to be ready for another trade opportunity. This was everything for this trading plan, and of course this is the beginning of our new free trading plan videos. If you want to join our YouTube channel, we'll be more than happy to do it. And of course you can click the little bell, because in this way you're going to be notified immediately when we post a new video or a new trading plan, so you can take immediate actions. Thank you very much for your attention, good luck with the trades, and see you again next time. Bye bye!